Hi guys, so if you want the new update, you can dismantle dragons for meteorites. You get 80 meteorites for one golden dragon. This is kind of insane. I thought you get less meteorites for golden dragons. So you sell the dragon. You get 80 meteorites. Why is this insane, you might ask? Because of math. So a dragon egg on the market is 40 million. And you divide it by 500,000. You get 80. If you sold your sparrows at min price, that would be 80. So you multiply 80 by 80, that 40 mil will only get you 6,400 sparrow of value. But 6,400 sparrow of value, it's actually not good because it gets taxed. So, I'm saying like maybe 5%. I don't re even remember what's the market tax on TOW, bro. It doesn't matter. So what I'm saying is that you can get a 8,000 spiral value from one dragon egg for 40 million, which would be if you divided by if you divide by 80, it'll be 1,000. It'll be 100, I mean. 100 per 500K. This is quite insane, as you can see, because you need a lot of meteorites to get some slightly good coercion polish, as you see how much meteorites I spent. But now this is even accessible to free to play, which is it's a huge game changer. And you can, even if you don't have shells, you can get your monthly dragon. You can just dismantle it now. Like this golden dragon egg, you can just dismantle it and you can get meteorites, which is 80 meteorites, 8,000 spiral value. Would I recommend it? And you could get another one here. Would I recommend it for someone not max dragon? I would say no, I would not recommend it. But is it a easy push when you are capped? Yes, it is an easy push that you can have, as you can see with all the dragons I got. It's very easy to tell that. But I would keep 5 dragons just in case that they update to the next level of the dragon tier for your golden dragon fusion. As you see, I'm probably gonna reset my PvP polish when I get more silver stars to get perfection. Probably gonna aim for perfect PvP polish. 5 only with this update. As a free to play, you can aim for 4 on PvP with this update, and you can aim for 3 coercion only. Before, you could only aim for 2 or above as a free-to-play coercion. But now this is a huge game changer, as every stat you take higher is a 160 overall stat higher at end game capped, which is kind of huge, as that is over 10% of your overall stats. According to math, that is, until you get more stats, then it will be a less percent, which is why flat stats are kind of hard to tell. Let's say you have like, if you have 100 and you gain 10, it'll be a 10% increase, but if you have 1000 and you gain 10, it'll just be a 1% increase. And yeah, that is my video for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's about polish and your new dragon dismantling. Hope you guys have a good day. See you next time.